Hey guys, Steve here, and today I'm going to be showing you a little Lego crocodile I made. It's pretty cool. It is very, very, very big. As you can see, tail all the way. Got its own little like pull thing that will lift its mouth. It took me 3 days to build this. And I've got, it's going to be a little series, so I'm going to have to break this, turn it into a shark, then I'm going to turn it into a crocodile. Yeah, so see you guys later.